Good morning, children. How are you all? Today we will revise shapes. Already we have learned about the shapes. Once we will read square. S Q U A R E square. Cube. C U B E cube. Circle. C I R C L E circle. Oval. O V A L oval. Triangle. T R I A N G L E triangle. Cone. C O N E cone. Rectangle. R E C T A N G L E rectangle. Cylinder. C Y L I N D E R cylinder. Let us learn about the house. Children, have you seen house? Yes, I have seen house. I live in my house. This is house. Let us read the spelling of house. H O U S E house. This is chimney. C H I M N E Y chimney. This is roof. R O O F roof. This is top of the house. Window. W I N D O W window. This is door. Through the door we enter to our house. Read the spelling. D O O R door. This is wall. W A L L wall. This is garage where we keep our vehicles. Read the spelling. G A R A G E garage. This is park where we walk. P A T H path. This is tree. T R E E tree. This is our garden. Children, do you have garden in front of your house? Read the spelling of garden. G A R D E N garden. This is main gate. We have main gate in our school also. G A T E gate. This is fence. F E N C E fence. We call boundary also.